Hi, my name is Martin McNicoll, founder of Gurus and author of Scale Up Your Business with Cloud Technology. Today, I'll answer the question, how can I easily export my NetSuite data to Google Sheets or Excel to do whatever I want with my data? If you're watching this video, you're likely struggling with how to get your safe searches out of NetSuite and into a spreadsheet. So spreadsheets, when used properly, and you know how dangerous they can be if you store operational data in them, but spreadsheets are great to do quick calculations, dynamic charts and reports that you can share with others. Or maybe you want to build a dynamic forecasting model or an attractive quarterly report to present to your company's executive board. Well, I've got some good news for you. There's an app for that. A while back, my team at Gurus actually developed an easy-to-use Google app called the NetSuite Data Exporter. The link to download it is in the description below. So what exactly is the NetSuite Data Exporter? The NetSuite Data Exporter is a Google Sheet add-on built to help you export your safe search results to Google Sheets. If you're using Google G Suite in your organization, you can also share your data securely and easily with Google's sharing settings. If you want to visualize tons of complex data, Google Sheet can also be used as a data source for Google Data Studio, where you can create your own dashboards, dynamic charts, and reports. You can also save your Google Sheet to an Excel file. So, how does it work? Well, the app itself allows you to connect your NetSuite account with your credentials. You list the specific searches you want to import by their unique IDs and press a button to automatically import all your results into their own tabs within the spreadsheet. You also get support for additional filters on existing safe searches to refine those results. It's a very handy tool and can be a real lifesaver when you're tasked with analyzing data that spans multiple searches. There is a free version for NetSuite users in North America. If you look in the description below, you'll find a link with instructions on how to register as well as a user guide. Let us know what you think of the app in the comments below. Does it make your day-to-day job easier? How are you using it and what features would you like to see added? Now, thank you for listening and be sure to give this video a like if you thought it was helpful and don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more videos from the Cloud Guru.